Hi, Jamie D with JJ Paranormal, and it is Tuesday, June 28, 2016, and I hope this is recording. I just did my meditation, and I got the IP camera set up finally. Well, I had it fixed, and I'm going to start the scd1. Something got messed up in the box. Hello? Hi.
Quick structure.
We're going to talk about Brandy Hall today. We were just talking about her before I started recording. I think this needs...
Where companies are put up.
It keeps... And I have some things that I can't disclose on camera. I don't know why this keeps lagging. But.
The stand. Whoever. Can we turn it? It's true because.
You can't keep it out.
Okay. So I'm using some code words. And I also am doing a session for a friend Clarice. And I'm going to ask her questions at the beginning.
For years.
So the energies don't get mixed up. I think something got messed up when it got put in the box. Y'all like the setting? Do you like it like this?
Released from the web.
Oh dear.
Floating on the top.
This is something that only happens to crucifixes, to crosses. They just come right off my neck. And just now this just happened. Again. I'm constantly having to repair crosses. I don't know why. Sometimes I'll just feel the chain just come undone. And it'll just like slip down. So, we're having people that are helping investigate. Influence anybody, so I use these on the UnTagged Tuesday also. So I can get your interpretation, people that are also following this.
I would listen
to it. I guess I should have the other camera set up too.
Yeah.
Okay. okay.
I'm hardwired in too. I'm not even on a Wi-Fi. Alright, I need to grab my camera.
This was worth
food props.
Just so I can have a backup.
Then the pool is the dog. Who was it?
You guys want to get ready to start talking about my friend Clarice?
You can own your business.
And we know.
Nanos have been used.
Okay, Clarice would like to know, why do they want to ruin her relationship with her fiancé so badly?
The reason
why? Why do they want to ruin things?
The reason.
We'd like to know the reason.
They were growing. The GMO.
The
How many follow her? How many follow Clarice? Do you know?
What the fuck?
I don't think about that. Actually, 99 will be around.
Or Steve.
Where is the tall man?
Right, and
and it's ass. It's only a matter of time.
At George,
where is the tall man?
Naval cap.
What is his name?
Yeah.
Oh, wait, I think I have this right in front of the other one. She says there's been an increase in energy. And is this what's causing her bad headaches? And seeing so many more spirits than usual? What's causing the increase in energy?
Would you?
Alright, I better.
Say something about praying?
Yeah.
Is there a generational curse in her family? I'm hardwired in, so I can't even change Wi-Fi. Is there a generational curse in her family? And have the gifts she's been, that she has been there since birth. Are there any messages for Clarice?
He was poor. To enhance you. The building numbers.
Really?
Oh, that's the camera. I'm like, what does it look, Okay, now we're going to start talking about Brandy Hall.
You keep your home.
Are you ready to help me answer some questions about Brandy? This is Brandy. And we've been talking a lot about her. We really, really want to bring Brandy home. Do you know where she is?
That's it. We took the bodies.
Where is Brandy?
8-1-8-1.
Did that undertone say fire? Or no?
World order. Buildings. It's hidden.
Hidden? Did you say hidden?
They put it. And was able.
I have to listen back.
Why can't we?
Did Ann help? Did Ann help hide Brandy?
They were having a barbecue.
A barbecue?
With active.
With one of those
things that you're thinking.
Things I'm thinking? Are we on the right track?
Your mind.
Where is she at?
and in this country.
There's the flashlight on.
And the golden boy.
Is she buried?
This is an AIDS.
The cancer pickup.
It's never been.
Is Brandy buried underneath some dirt?
And you'll notice the
rat.
Is Brandy underneath a building?
And the war on drugs.
I suppose there may be a.
Were there any of her engine parts used to weight anything down? Is that why you're saying to look at the engine before?
And the weakening.
Bunch of map.
Who knows where she's at? I feel you in my ear.
As a handle.
Was she shot by the pond?
Like the improvident.
This light turned off a while ago. This just froze. Oh, it's flashing now. Now it's flashing.
It's in this country.
Who did she meet that night?
Still. Reported, present.
Did she really have a stomach ache?
And that.
Was Brandy pregnant? Did you say was? Can you turn on the light if she was? If she was pregnant, can you turn on the light, please?
The system.
Did she tell Randall? Was Randall upset? Did he pretend he was okay?
Makes money.
Is that what they meant to talk about? What did they meet to talk about? Was she shot in the place where they met? I'm not going to name that spot. Behind the place where they met. It was confirmed. Is that where she was shot, or was it by the pond? Where her truck was put. Water? Where's her gun? Where's Brandy's gun?
Find out what's
here. That might be 20.
Is this map significant at all?
Update.
doing drugs or anything.
This is of the 2008 fire.
They have stopped.
An event.
Is Brandy around here anywhere? There's Babcock Road.
They don't admit
the world that they're from.
And Prosperity Lane.
Yeah. It's a war now.
Appreciate our first name.
Right.
Well, they can join us.
Neither.
Does 507 mean anything?
Improve your focus.
Or a problem.
The light came on. Does 507 mean anything?
And?
Or and?
My memories?
Buried? Is she in this area anywhere?
Like serotonin,
Started looking? What about 95?
871.
They said... 871. I don't think that's significant. 95, is that significant? I'll have the camera view also so you can actually see without the skips. Okay. So if we're on 95, would she be around the 95 Osage area? What about 95 to Prosperity Lane right here? Flashlight. 95 to Prosperity? Is she in this area right here, maybe? Prosperity to 95. Would they have taken Osage Street to 95 after? What about Booth Road? Oh, the other day when you said left, the body is left. A couple people mentioned, the flashlight's coming on. A couple people mentioned this street here, Let Lane, sounds a lot like left. The car? The light came on when I said that. Is Let Lane significant at all? Did Brandy's body ever leave their last meeting place?
Hit a panic button.
If she lost her life there, could she have been hidden there somewhere? And then he went and dumped her truck. If maybe he had help from Ann or something.
Ordered by
the
Could she have been put in a dumpster or something in their rendezvous spot? Did someone get mad? Who got mad? 5 minutes on this battery. Who got mad?
Clear, Hillary.
How many people are responsible?
Put out for the meat.
Does it have anything to do with her husband's court case?
That is.
And this gets back.
Does any of it have to do with her husband's court case?
And the ring.
Oh, surprise.
This is a really pretty Apache tear I found that I polished. They're rare.
Have never been seen.
Why did Ann and Randall get a lawyer?
Good information.
Very, very good.
Did Randall leave his private room that night?
He hooked up.
He hooked up?
I wonder.
Did the other crew just not see him?
In collaboration.
Can you make the ambulance sound again? Or the siren sound? That you do whenever we talk about Brandy? I appreciate your help.
And by the way,
the thing comes down.
House committee.
Collected.
You know, it's all business.
Where is her body?
And now.
And again, what?
Was she burned?
Court came on out.
Say court? Was she still going to testify in her husband's case?
Which turned out to
be. That we could keep breathing.
Put it on out.
Did she still have intention on doing that?
For the administration.
Why did she meet Randall?
On what?
What did she think they were going to do?
And Hillary Clinton.
I don't know.
Did they have sex in the car? In her. In her truck?
In the escape.
Patricia Smith.
And then he got her?
That's a bank
account.
Did he go there with the intention to harm her? Or was it a spur of the moment thing?
But by far, he didn't go again.
Like heat of passion. People are looking for her. Are we going to find her?
Because they work.
Safe word. Are we going to find her? Does she have any messages for anybody?
She lied.
She lied?
Will it be destroyed?
Does she have any messages for anybody?
In some way. But if the bias is...
We have to find her body, though. Who knows where it's at? Do you say raw? Was it Randall Roberts? Do you say raw? Raw? Or Randall Richards? We've forgiven her? I have to play that back. Was Brandy pregnant? If she was pregnant, did Randall know? If she was pregnant and Randall knew, did Ann know also? Does she talk to her friend through the trees?
I
had a feeling. Her friend said she feels like she talks to her through the trees. Does she have any messages for her mom?
They usually identify.
Her mom just wants closure. She wants to know where she's at.
You become present.
Or any messages for her son?
No, of course.
issued an order.
The flashlight's blinking.
Will Kathy thank you for
who's going to find her? How are we going to find her? I think there's going to be new construction going on in that area. When the new construction goes on, is there a chance we might find something?
They have to basically.
What do we need in order to find her?
You remember.
We need to do that.
What do we need? Is she under a tire?
Over the years.
How many crime scenes are there?
Onto the side.
Oh, 1 minute, and I have to change this one's battery. On the side?
Yeah. Building looks the way it does.
Have we already seen one of the maps where she's at?
Obviously, it's 2 seconds.
Have we already showed one of the maps? The flashlight came on. So do we already have one somewhere?
Electric
product.
If you could tell us one word to help. Find her. What would it be?
Hey, well, thank you very much. The way the country. The governor's election.
What was the motive for her to be killed?
Happens.
What was the motive for her to be killed?
The running of the country.
Why would someone want her to die?
Declaration of Independence.
The CIA task.
She didn't leave on her own.
Oh, the rules.
Right?
Sorry.
She didn't leave on her own. She wouldn't have left her babies. That's funny. My thing just flashed in.
That's a birth certificate?
A birth certificate? What can you tell me that will help us? This is all for you.
Living under.
Living under? What can you tell us to help?
You can say,
I simply say, lift your feet.
Is her body still together?
Are you important?
Oh, that battery's dead too. Oh well.
And always that.
I think it's better. This is where I feel like she is. You guys always react on this one. This shed feels familiar, like something to me. The map? Is she around here somewhere? That's the location 4. Here's location 3. Anything up there's the flashlight. Is she near this one? That's why not.
And
Babcock here.
Was there a radical?
Is she around this spot?
As a public utility.
Public utility. Anywhere around in this area?
Price point.
Around here somewhere?
This is Ed Green.
How you would react?
What would she be under?
You too.
Here's location 2. Is she around here somewhere? Tier Cam Road, Turcam, and Babcock. Kind of has that little circle. And a bunch of stuff right here. Is she around in this area somewhere? This is like the same stuff showing up on the crystal ball. And location 1.
It just came out of golf.
There's a paintball. There's a paintball club there. Is she anywhere near the paintball club? Flashlight just blinked. Is she by this paintball club area?
States Guard.
Off of Grant? There's Babcock and Grant.
Oh, Wednesday. What's that, Miller?
It's a dried up pond right there. Now, where we say Grant, was that? No. This is her. See how she's kind of holding her stomach there? That's the last of her own film.
And I said it would be helpful.
Where's Brandy?
Maybe we can think.
Okay, well, we're gonna sign off because everything's like freezing.
Remote neighbors.
So, is there anything you'd like to say before we count down?
Remote viewing, really.
What? Did you say something about killing? The light came on. What about killing?
Remember the penile
still now going.
What else do you have to say?
We're not responsible.
Who's not responsible? Who is not responsible?
A sentence of white. The briefing was sent.
Who is responsible?
I remember the.
Who can tell us where she's at if they cared enough to do so?
Penality?
Or if one wants to rat the other one out? Could help.
So,
if they got a good offer. There's a flashlight again. How can we help? Got a review now. The flashlight's still going. This is all choppy.
You can phone your business. And we need to know. Sam, this is me.
Okay. Clarice would like to know. Why do they want to ruin her relationship with her fiance so badly?
The reason why
do they want to ruin things?
The reason.
We'd like to know the reason.
What the fuck?
all the things I've done.
We really, really want to bring Brandy home.
scan one.
Did that undertone say fire?
Thank you.
Say that again, please.
I'll have the camera view also so you can actually see without the skip. Okay. So if we're on 95, would she be around the 95 Osage area?
Responsible.
Some way, but not that.
Well, now, to the meeting.
Well, it's not the end.
reports that we don't keep creepy.
Put it on out.
Did she still have intention on doing that?
For the admission.
Why did she meet Randall?
Comments to both of us
on what?
Does she talk to her friends?
the side?
At the separate facility?
The country.